in the 12 wheelers with slightly larger circuit than the under 8s. And their event duration should be approximately 12 minutes.
This is Zoe, come on!
One mile, well done!
Zoe, well done!
Come on, guys! Well done!
On you,
Ed! Well done! Can you see him at the back?
Go on, Aidan!
Go on, Aidan!
Well done!
Bringing up the rear there, there's Michael Evans of the D side, followed by number 3-2, Aidan Ryder of the Edinburgh Road Club, followed up by 3-1-2, Emma Hall of the VD Bike Club, and then followed up by number 3-2-1, I think.
Go on, Charlie! Go on, Katie, well done! Well done, Ben! Well done, you, well done!
Go on, Aidan, you're doing great.
Aidan, well done. Go on, Zoe. Go on, Zoe. Come on. Good joy, well done.
Also the D side, Ennis Long of the D side, Peter Ryder of the Wood Club and Zoe Bly of the Edinburgh Wood Club. And we are followed through by Ewan Murphy of Ivan CC, followed by Colin. There are all those from Loch calling on it.
Come on, Sarah!
Come on, Dad! Come on, Tilly! Good girl! Keep going!
Go on, Aidan. Brilliant.
Oh, Connor. Oh, good cornering. Keep going. Yeah, yeah. Sure.
Connor, you nearly finished. Keep it going. Keep going.
Go on, Connor. One more lap.
Thank you, mate. Well done.
Is lying in 7th place in the under
20. Come on, Connor!
He has just gone through, followed by Aidan Ryder of the Edinburgh Road Club, is lying in 4th place in the under 10 boys today. Then we
have. Oh, I saw it. So. I didn't know this
don't need the line.
One more dude.
I just don't know up in the hell.
Okay, girlie, but keep going.
Is this for Jessica and then come to train? Like, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, so you come across here every week, do you? Oh,
go on, JB!
I hope so.
Well done, Lacey. Cracking ride. Well done.
I didn't take my sweeties. We met. I'm sorry. Nothing. Just my phone. Wait a minute. You've done it, bud. Well done.
Great racing, Aidan. Great racing, Aidan.
Mister.
This is unfinished.
Well done, you.
Go on, Aidan.